pushing back the blight.
These ethereal currents remind me of the flow of the ley lines. Perhaps there is intentional symmetry in their design.